Good morning, John. I'm in sunny Florida. It's raining pretty hard right now. I mean, not really that hard. It is beautiful here. I'm loving the wetness, actually. It's very dry in Montana. My skin breaks out. My nose gets all crackly. I like it. I want to be moist. I maybe don't want to be this moist, though. I may have to come out later and film this at a different time. There's a dog coming to pee. Quick, before it gets all rainy.
Oh, no.
Okay, that was bad timing.
Okay, yeah, no, it's... Okay, let's go. I'm back. It's tomorrow. It was a long storm. And now it's very bright back there. But I felt like I committed to this spot, you know? I'm in Florida for my in-law's 50th wedding anniversary. And I tweeted, okay, I'm in Florida on vacation and I need to make a video that is fun and quick and not stressful. Because I need to get back in there and celebrate. Hello, big fish. So I asked for questions, and I got this one from Amanda who asked, have you watched the Oren Buttwiggle video yet today? I haven't. I did watch it yesterday. But look, I also have the real thing. Scott Manley says, what is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow? Is it African or European? Scott, you didn't say. Come on. Grace Helbig says, dance. And I will remind you that I said that I want not stressful questions to answer. Dance is one, not a question. Two, it's so many people watching, Grace, jeez. What's under your feet right now? I'm sitting down. I don't want to touch my camera because it is extremely precarious setup right now, but here, under my feet, look. Nothing, air on both sides. This is how I sit, by the way. I'm very flexible in one way, and it's this way. Hey, hi, hey, hi, hey, hi. Hey, is this good video? I have no idea. What should I embroider on my jacket? Fancy dingo. Seems like a good one. Smell of gasoline, yes or no?
I mean, yes.
Show us your favorite dance move right now. Come on, people. Who put the ram in the ram-a-lama ding dong? I bet this is something that I could Google. Ram-a-lama ding dong. What's the person who wrote a song's name? Songwriter? George Jones Jr. He put the ram in the ram-a-lama ding dong. Somebody should shake his hand. He's dead. He died in 2008. Wow, they originally called that the Lamarama Ding Dong on the cover of the album, and that must have just been a bad day when he got it delivered and he was like, come on, you guys! I've been working so hard on this, my legacy, and you're like, Lamarama? No, it's Ramalama! Yanny or Laurel? Look, I'm a Yanny, and I think that it's done with and it's over, but I'm a Yanny. It happened, and then I showed Catherine, and she's a Laurel, and she thought that I was lying to her about Yanny, but it's real, okay? Yannies are real.
Please, oh, hello, Blue Jay.
Aw, what do you think of the word I used the word moist earlier in this video, yesterday, when I was making it. What I would like to say to you is that I think it's a word that is useful and we should just think of it in its usefulness, but I also really like it. That was my baby screaming. Why did he scream? Because he was like, no, Dad, don't talk about the word moist. Elizabeth asks, would eating a carnivorous plant be considered vegan? Of course it would. Wait. No, you're right. Shoot. I mean, does it come up that often? Do we need to have rules for everything? Nate asks, what's your favorite non-serious dance move? Rafaela asks, show us your favorite dance move right now. Echo asks, your best dance moves. Paulina says, recreate Oren's dance. You guys really want me to dance? So here's the situation. My baby has a bunch of different dance moves, and I'm gonna do one of them for you. I'm gonna do my favorite of Oren's dance moves is. I call it finger guns. I'm gonna have to get far enough away from the camera to do it. Okay, here I am doing finger guns. There it is, that's Hank Green doing finger guns. Now you've all seen it. I hope that you appreciated Hank Green doing finger guns. John, I will see you on Tuesday.